dark eyes it is. The man picked well.